All right, YouTube, I need you guys to lock it in. I am leaking all of my settings here in Warzone all into one video. I mean, it's no secret the way I be moving around Reaper filing is just completely different. So I'm going to be dropping all of my movement, controller, and aim settings. Before we get into that, I got two gameplays that showcase all of my settings super well for you guys. Settings at the end of the video, and I hope you guys enjoy.
Enemy soldier incoming.
No money. I got a guy hiding in the corner.
Marking the rest of that squad on your tac map. Go get Hunter.
This is why you don't get gameplay, Jake. What the f*** is that?
Well, that's just me showing off. I was spitting on that man, bro.
I get it. Nasty movement. I respect it. Because I'm watching. I'm going to show off. Lock it.
Oh, I ain't got enough. I thought I killed him. I stopped shooting.
Oh my god, that was nasty.
He started hit fire. I mean, they're gumps, but dude, they're all stacked up and shit.
Enemies are dropping into the air.
Oh my god, that's scary.
STG, right?
Yep. I'm a scoop.
Wow, stay up.
Stay up.
Nice kill.
Yeah. Oh, I caught the girl. It's the floor. No, bomb the girl.
That would have been really par for the course today, I ain't gonna lie.
Need recon overhead.
Bro, just smacking the shit out of you. You guys ain't paying rent for grandma.
Marking the rest of that squad on your tac map.
No, sir. Last guy isn't landing on me.
Yeah, this guy really wants the why is he trying to freaking RTB at this
time? He's literally last and he's doing that shit. That's so stupid.
Drops on the way.
Good pace. Really good pace.
Until I decide to push this team. Or maybe not. Thought I killed him.
That should have killed him. Yeah.
Stop fire. It's alright, they don't know that I know this.
That squad. Hunt them down. You made the top 25. Well done.
I think I have to start watching you, Jake. I think that's when you shine, man. I don't know.
Man.
Is this how your games usually go, or?
No.
15 second zone? That's a high
30s
right there.
We gonna see.
40, that's 40, actually.
Operation from that squad. Hunt them down.
Oh!
Oh. Did I scare you? My fault.
That's what he was supposed to beam you out of the air.
That's what I thought too. What the fuck? Shit. Yeah, sell down, bud. Sell down.
Shit. Oh. Okay, you should take your time with that guy, but...
There's no fun in taking my time, though. That's the thing. That's kind of what I'm thinking, man. Oh, that's crazy spot, man.
UAV is being viewed.
Safety.
Oh, that was clean, bro. I'm trying so hard to reload.
Hi, YouTube. What's going on, guys?
Sell down, bud. Sell down. Yeah, around the 20 kill mark. Yeah. Wait.
Camera. Oh my
god. You just ain't got it. I am no good with the car, brother. Let me tell you. Back in the day of famousness on it. Oh. You don't know what planet he's on, though.
What's he aiming at?
Don't ask me.
I'm kind of curious, man. You know something, I know.
Gas is inbound. Whoa. No. I didn't mean to fall.
I wonder if that would have killed him.
Requesting recon flyover.
Enemies are dropping into the area. Watch the skies.
Yeah, I just don't know how far I have to lead this freaking thing, man.
Fire sale's over. Adjusting prices. You confirmed and we locate the threat zone.
All right. This is,
Should've just ran an AR this game, bro.
UAV exiting the AO.
Why?
Be slightly less cooked.
Dude,
this shot, if you weren't watching, I'd be out of the game right now. Throwing knives. What'd you say?
Don't
my god. Okay, what's he shooting at? What's he shooting at?
You don't even know.
I don't think anybody knows. He's the Red Devil, if I'm being honest.
Good kill. I never do.
Dude, you're an inspirational movement, man.
Man.
You're in your prime right now. You're in your prime. You're Michael Jordan on the Bulls. You're locked.
I don't know. I think you're gassing.
Watch the skies. All right, man.
Come back up.
Sorry for gassing. I like that though. Really risky, but I like that though. Oh my gosh! Just give you free real estate.
Destroy. Use your attack map to hunt down the rest of them.
Jump chow.
We located the rest of them.
Look at, I think prison's your shit, man.
I don't know. I kind of always die chow in prison, for being honest. Dude, this guy has like unlimited self reses every time I run into him.
Bro, if you're looking at higher sense than you do.
Marking the rest of
I swear my 6'6 be like spazzy and shit.
And we located the rest of them.
Those little place with the doors like that, bro, I'm telling ya.
So, this is clean gameplay, man. We're gonna bait you for the teammate.
Target down. Marking the rest of them. Loadout drops on the way.
Hostiles they really do.
Enemy dropping
an AO. Enemy destroyed. Use your attack map to hunt down the rest of them. Sir. Get
fuck? God damn, how many of them are down here?
More than enough. You can probably...
Use your tac map to hunt down 25. The rest of them.
I just died so fast.
Incoming.
Probably the part where I get cooked. I don't need to push this.
Yeah, you do.
But I want to. Whoa, whoa. Doing too much. What the f***?
Clip it, chat. Clip it. Clip it.
You're losing ground. Move it. Enemies are dropping into the area. Watch the skies.
I'm just gonna pop you again.
How'd that not hit? You see that go right through him? Am
yeah.
I bugging?
That's hit him.
I'm definitely cooked up here, especially if that kid's there. Okay.
What?
Okay.
Wait. What am I watching?
Made it
right
to the top five.
Me getting rigged.
Wait, how did what?
Closing in.
No, I wanted the trick shot. Wait, this guy got up. I'm gonna trick shot him. Oh shit. He's my
oh,
back.
Oh shit. Secondary.
Enemies dropping into the AO.
We gotta help this man out.
We gotta help this man out.
What's up?
Nope.
He's insane. What's up? Pull back. Yeah, pull back.
I'm just out of ammo and everything. There's no way I survive. No way.
Oh my god.
That would have been so nuts. All right, guys. So for the settings, we're actually going to start with the graphics settings here. I get a couple questions time to time from this. I play full screen borderless. Don't really care to play full screen exclusive. I heard that there's a little bit of input delay. It doesn't really matter, but I'm just going to scroll through most of this pretty quick. A little 4090 flex. 1440p, 240 hertz. Scroll all the way down right here. Nothing too crazy. Come over to the quality tab right here. I'm just going to quickly go through the graphics settings so that way you guys can copy stuff if you really want to. Ray tracing is obviously off. I pretty much want to play with the most frames that I can have. Texture resolution is actually high because I don't want my guns to look like I'm playing Minecraft or something. Same thing with detail quality. Keep scrolling down right here. Everything else pretty much low or off. As far as view goes, 120 FOV, pretty standard as far as Warzone goes. Unless you're my boy Dom and you play like 105, like you're playing on an iPhone screen standing vertically. Kind of weird, but it works for him, I guess. Come down here, first person camera movement, 50%. Obviously, you want this on the least. I feel like some people by default just leave it on 100%, but you really get this weird camera shake when you're like sliding and running. It's not very fun. Control settings, this is like the meat and potatoes that everyone probably wants to know right here. For my button layout, I play tactical. I should preface that I do have two paddles on the back of my controller. One of them is to jump and one of them is to swap weapons, which is why you always see me spamming that joint. Come over here, tactical though, pretty standard, at least back when I started playing back in the OG MW2 days. As far as dead zone goes, I play on 3 dead zone for right and left stick, and then triggers are 2, so that way they respond faster. Come over to sensitivity. This is where a lot of people are probably going to be shocked. I actually play 6-6. I get told all the time it does not look like 6-6. It looks like I'm playing like 10-10, 11, 12 even. But I promise you I am playing 6-6 with 0.8 multiplier. I don't know why mine looks so fast. Apparently, like, I guess I'm just super snappy on the sticks. I don't know why. Some people are smooth with it. I'm just super snappy. Some people even say it looks like I play mouse and key. I don't really know why. Not that that's like a good or a bad thing or a flex or anything. Aim response curve is dynamic. My cat is meowing in the background. Let's get through all the rest of the settings real quick. Come over here. This is some of the movement settings. Automatic tack sprint, obviously. We have a cat in front of the screen now. Nice. Slide maintain sprint. Auto move forward off. That's weird. Tactical sprint behavior, single tap to sprint. This doesn't really matter if you have auto attack sprint on, though. I think it gets like overridden or whatever. I play with grounded mantle off. I'm jump shotting a lot, so nothing pisses me off more when I mantle like a small curb mid gunfight. Automatic airborne mantle is partial. I believe that'll save your life if you fall from something super tall and you can like latch on to something. Automatic ground mantle hang, I also have off. Slide only. I don't choose the dolphin dive. It's super weird, super dumb mechanic to have in Warzone, in my opinion, personally. Punching underwater with the trigger, obviously parachute off or auto parachute off. Sprinting door bash on, whatever, don't really care. And then I'm just gonna slide through the rest of this stuff. Obviously prioritize interact. That's pretty much a contextual tap from the last Warzone. Just gonna slide through the rest of this here. Over to my audio. My audio is a little bit different. I do have an audio tune that some dude with like low testosterone posted on YouTube, and it kind of works. So sometimes it kind of works, but I'm gonna just slide through this. It's gonna be a little bit different for everyone. To my interface right here, I play if HUDbound's fully squeezed in, just because I like having everything kind of closer to the center of the screen. It makes it easier for my eyes to track the mini map. Color customization, you can customize your palette however you want. This is how I did it. I play color filter 2 with both, but I also have NVIDIA filters. I can make a different video on that if you guys are interested. I'm pretty sure that's what you guys see in the gameplay. Nothing crazy here. And then yeah, that pretty much does it. Hope you guys enjoyed. Catch you in the next video.